comparisons with Crowder, if there's any.
Oh, yes!
And time now for tonight's Potawatomi Hotel and Casino payoff play of the game. Giannis taking it. We've talked about that left-handed dunk that he likes to do.
Well, he says his left hand, when you choose to turn it up, ratchet it up, especially at the defensive end.
So perhaps building momentum in the second half.
Yeah, I mean, so you look for this team's effort and energy to pick up.
Oh, Giannis! Count the bucket!
Right down the middle here. Nice job with the change of pace. Picks up his speed. The parting of the Red Sea, and Giannis, there's that left hand, that strong left hand, jumps it to the cup.
15 to shoot, 16 of the game clock. Booker drives, lost it, and Lopez has it. Holiday, and they're going to call a foul.
The assignment of playing Booker. His foot movement was great until that move. And you could see right once he went down inside, the angle doesn't see whether Holiday got an opportunity to get a little hand on that to cause the ball to be come loose. And then
Giannis dropping it hard. Giannis Antetokounmpo, two-time MVP, got the feed and check him.
Allen and Holiday, the five out there for Milwaukee. Inbound to Lopez. Now Middleton. Down low, it's Lopez, and he gets it. Milwaukee by two.
That stops a 9-0 Milwaukee run. Chance at the last shot. Drew Holiday! Happy Valentine's Day! A bomb from Drew Holiday. Get those flowers ordered, coach.
If he's not in at this point, you'd think he'd stay out unless it got close enough that it was the feeling that the Bucks needed him, so I think he was sick.
Block with a monstrous block.
No, definitely don't. The best shot blockers in the league sitting at number two right now.
And turnover. Grayson Allen pushing it. Finding Giannis. Oh, oh, captain! Our captain!
Taking your prank. This is what you see. Oh, goodness gracious, Giannis. When he raises up and he palms that ball like that.
And credit to Grayson, who knew exactly who was behind him.
You saw him glance behind him, and what a great job.
I also communicated with John Horse and asked him, what did they do? They measure his body weight, body fat. It's a nice job by the rookie, Marjon, and knocked down the corner three.
3 minutes gone by here in this fourth quarter. Inside Williams, and met at the rim by Lopez. He drives it. Muscala defending. Giannis kicks it. Connaughton passes up a three. Holiday for three. It's good! Drew Holiday puts the Bucks up two.
Third three already for Allen. A steal by Carter.
Nice.
Carter attacking. Missed it, but there's Portis with the follow jam. And a timeout by Miami.
190 after he hit that first three-pointer here tonight. Post touch there for Giannis. Kick out to Pat Connaughton. Takes it inside. Marjon Beauchamp gets the finish.
Shot clock at 7. Entry pass broken up. Robinson. It somehow ends up in the hands of Lopez, who scores, and a foul is called.
This one remains close. Last six games for the Heat decided by 5 points or less. So they've been here before. Chris up to Giannis. Fun.
Chris was actually stuck. Giannis had two defenders around him. Chris made the move off.
Back playing here tonight for the Pacers. Chris finding Wesley Matthews, 4-3, trains it, beats the shot clock and the quarter clock as well. And Wesley Matthews, a little bullseye for a three on a 15-3 run.
That's beautiful basketball. When the shots are falling, Wes Matthews, he's ready.
Bucks trailed by 15, now on an 11-0 run the last 3 minutes, and make it 13-0 as Giannis, a two-handed.
And this is just way too easy.
The takeaway.
Oh, just too much dribbling now.
Middleton with Giannis, and Giannis with a follow.
I love this decision by Middleton to shoot the ball, get it up on the rim. That gives gives Antetokounmpo a better chance than it would have been.
At the same time, and you just have a tough time if you're Adebayo at the defense.
Buffs up the ante on defense. It's a holiday. 21 with the dunk. Put an exclamation point on it.
Lonzo Ball, second year of four. It's going to have an update on him post-All-Star break. Look at Lopez. Is he feeling it tonight? Lopez letting it fly, and he is racking up the points. Three threes already for the big man. He's got 20.
He knows he's sitting on 47. The second most points that he scored in a game this year. Right next to the 55. He knows that he's going for 50. He's got 50.
Juan Carter, and here's Connaughton with the ball. And the cutting and slashing out of Antetokounmpo off the glass for two.
Giannis and the ability just, again, break down your defense. Gets into the paint. Gabriel did a nice job of being vertical, right? Goes straight up.
Giannis just picked up his...
Boston a game and a half ahead of Milwaukee. Middleton, little turnaround. That one's good. Middleton, take it over here to start this fourth.
Giannis feeding Brook Lopez, an alley-oop connection to Big Brook.
You can just tell Giannis, he knows exactly what he's looking for. What a beautiful touch pass on that to just get that up in the air.
Lopez will run. Gabriel is on out of the Antetokounmpo. Shot clock at four. Giannis the drive, the sidestep, and the hit.
You know, we're seeing Chris in the mid-range. We're seeing Giannis attack. We're seeing the perimeter shots go down. Some good basketball.
Chris brings down the rebound, and QB1 is looking for Drew Holiday. He picks up the pass with the triple.
He has started and played in all but one game this season. Incredibly durable. White gets a step and denied by Giannis. White's on the ground. Here come the Bucks. Timekeeper of the NBA.
Well, Derek White to the rim. Giannis Antetokounmpo right there to deny him at the rim.
Turner got a piece of that. Miles Turner now with four blocks on the night, leading to this, and Grayson back the other way with the rejection. Here comes Giannis, passing to Pat Connaughton, who flushes it all the time out. But one more look at this Giannis finish.
Just beautiful. Great pass to Pat, way to rise up.
Right MCL sprain, right ankle sprain, but I did see him pregame getting some shots up.
Looked good, too, didn't he? Moving well. When I said looked good, he was just moving a lot better than expected with a guy dealing with the knee. There's that, finally that third block.
Hauser can't turn the corner. White, Holiday gets a steal. Holiday on the breakaway. Holiday throws it down. Lockdown defense.
Contested shot. Holiday here. Great defense.
And rebound Middleton looking to push tempo. Driving at Ross. And gets it with the left hand and a foul. Gorgeous shot by Chris Middleton and one.
He watch him now. He's sizing the man up whether he's going to jam him or not. He waited too late. Because once you get that close, he's going to elevate. You know, like, look, he's 6'7", 6'8".
It's relative ease before that help defender can come over and have a problem.
Giannis got all of that. And leading the break here across the timeline. Change of speed, gets the putty, bucket and one.
Long of a reach and then going to his right. Nice job.
Just looped into the middle, into the open area.
Tell you, Robert Williams hasn't been on the floor much, but he has been productive in his time. Holiday on a find from Giannis. Good look.
Here's Giannis going baseline. Look at this pass. Right on target to Drew Holiday. Wide open and knocks.
Mikal Bridges, his offense has kept this team, given this team the momentum back. But again, chop wood, carry water. Just keep plugging. Keep coming hard at him.
Giannis turning the corner. Draws the contact. And another and one for Giannis. Top scorers on the net side. Seven to shoot. Giannis between the legs. Looking for it. Steps back and drills it.
Comes the other way. Coast to coast and in and off. Middleton. Giannis. That looked like a pass.
Here's the long pass from Middleton to Giannis. Easy bucket here.
Pat Connaughton baseline to Marshawn. How about attempt number two? Not there. Jordan Wara finding Marshawn. There you go. One-handed hammer, Marshawn.
Yeah, and he is a load down there. He had a heck of a game in the last matchup. 30 points, but rebound. Ooh, there you go, Giannis.
That looks like an all-star captain to me.
Using Pat Connaughton as a screener, even before Bobby was out. You know, Pat did play some nice steal right there by Javon.
Javon will call his hook up for pull and fire.
High score, and the entire team was there. Tyler Hero, 2,036 points. Oh, man. You talked about Giannis finishing at the rim. He said, let me show you how to do it.
Gives it up. 4 seconds here to shoot. Pat Connaughton, step back. Wow, a tough shot right in front of the Bucks bench. PC for three with some creativity. With a four-point edge, final few seconds here of the quarter. Crossover move. Drew Holiday is so smooth. Check that hand. It's on fire. Wesley Matthews with a strong take. Giannis with the tip. Not there. Giannis with the flush. The tip won't work, but the dunk will.
20 points. Yeah. 6 rebounds, 5. It seems like it's just on repeat every single year. So you just got to hope you can get back into that mold very quickly.
And right on cue, pulls and fires, knocks down the 3 points.
Giving guys fits, plays with speed. And, you know, Chris coming off, I think, having a little bit of a case there, having a hand on his hip, probably could have got that foul call. But that's the rhythm you want to see.
16 points, made all 4 of his threes. We've seen his passing. 5 assists. He's also got 6 rebounds. Now he's creating jumpers off the dribble on his own. There was the Brook Lopez show in the first half.
Chris, alley-oop to Giannis. That connection is back.
It's going to be a lot of fouls, but Chris, you can see, they're playing kind of a zone. Great connection with Giannis. They seem to always have that chemistry.
Yeah, the Bucks got very stagnant there for the first 10 minutes of the second half. The ball's got to move more. Great drive by Middleton going left. Drives the contact to 2.
Bucks couldn't get anything going in that third quarter. Remember, they only had 12 points on the board with 3 minutes to go. Found themselves down 14. Here's Mamukelashvili. Ball's moving well. Holiday now. Terry's on him. Good defender. Holiday strong in there. Holiday scores and 1. Drew Holiday coming off 40 on Tuesday. Starting to establish himself here in Chicago on a Thursday.
Marshawn strips it away. Out and running. He's got the one way to do that.
I mean, this is...
Matthews used to play for the Lakers. Matthews is 36. Oh, what a pass! Knocked away by Giannis on the layup, try inside.
33 points, 3 assists, 11 rebounds for Giannis, and he'll be leading the break here. Picking up speed, Giannis sees the seam and finishes!
Guys are spaced on the court in the next possession. He knocked down a 3. Yes.
Ingles driving through 2 defenders. Shot clock at 5. Booker on Holiday. Holiday, an all-star this year. That was a tough angle, but high off the window and home. Not a lot of whistles here in the last few minutes.
No, you're right.
Lopez steps back for the 3, and that one goes.
Damon Sharp with the dunk.
And that communication breakdown for the Bucks on the weak side. Jay Crowder should have sagged back to protect the basket.
Yeah, backdoor look, Bobby Portis.
He's something else, isn't he?
That's your President Clinton impression.
I haven't done it in a while.
I was going to say, yeah. Give us more, Giannis.
Feels like it was just yesterday he got the job. He's been one of the best for a long time.
Absolutely. I'm very happy for him because when he came to them, he's been with the Miami Heat for 28 years. Think about that, 28.